Another high-profile trial gaining national attention in our area. Dalia Dippolito, the Boynton Beach woman accused of hiring a hitman to kill her husband. She was back in court today. Stephen Holt live outside the Palm Beach County Courthouse with the latest there. Stephen.
Hey, Paul, good afternoon. And after a week off, jurors were back in the courtroom along with Dalia Dippolito to hear more testimony in the case of the state versus Dalia Dippolito. Right now, prosecutors have called to the stand several law enforcement officers involved in this investigation into this murder-for-hire scheme back in 2009. A detective with Boynton Beach Police took to the stand testifying about the initial call tipping those officers off to the murder-for-hire plot from a man who claims to have been Dippolito's lover. Today, most of the testimony trying to link phone records between the informant and the defendant, also trying to establish a $100,000 debt that the prosecution says Dippolito owed to her husband in restitution. That argument, part of the reason she wanted her husband dead. During cross-examination, the defense was quick to jump on discrepancies that were made in some of the early police reports by the Boynton Beach Police Department. Their argument that the plot was all just a way to land a reality TV show gig. Now, this week, the state will wrap up their case. The defense will then take over. The state is going to be calling more law enforcement officers to the stand, including that undercover officer posing as a hitman. And then the defense will take their argument to trial with no word yet whether or not Dalia Dippolito will be taking the stand for the defense. Meanwhile, things are supposed to wrap up by the end of the week. The judge is hoping everything's going to run on time. And if convicted, Dalia Dippolito could face 30 years behind bars. That's the latest from here. Reporting live outside of the Palm Beach County Courthouse, I'm Stephen Holt, WPBF 25 News.